David Alaba. Good forward play from them. Toni Kroos. Now he can cross it. Cross here from Franck Ribéry. That's an offside flag. Mario Mandzukic. Player right at him, but he's kept the ball well. The interceptor has got the ball here. Looking to supply Cristiano Ronaldo. And the defender has blocked the cross, and he's done it well. And the decision rests with Jasper de Vaart. The free kick is taken here very quickly indeed. Angel Di Maria. Chance for the cross. Now across Angel Di Maria. One back. Well, this attack could have been a menace to it. Crosses in. Trying to find Ribéry. Ribéry! What a waste. Oh, he should have kept it down, really, Alan.
Well, that was all he had to do. If he had kept it down, it was a certain goal.
Thomas Müller into the face of the opposition. Free kick by Munich. Well, that's risky going in like that.
Well, it is. He saw the ball and he thought he could win it, but just a fraction off.
And here's Schweinsteiger. The half-time whistle from the referee. 1-1 at the break. Half-time. The second half to come. You just wonder whether anything's going to show between two very evenly matched teams. They're level at the break.
Yeah, we did expect that, didn't we? Looking at the respective form books, and both defences have played well. They've been on top, really.
Settling back down here in the Santiago Bernabeu Stadium. Gareth Bale. And it leads to the shot! It's a terrific play and he's deserved his luck. He's got the ball now. And here's Schweinsteiger. Dangerous. Marcelo. And that will be a goal kick. It's a fine goal, and we can see it again here.
It's a really good one, and got the crowd on the feet.
And here's Schweinsteiger. Ian Robin. Offside. He is offside, and I
If he keeps making those sort of runs, they're never going to have an attack.
Oh, I think his manager needs to have a chat with him and just instruct him on the right kind of moves to make.
It's offside, and the referee's given it. Schweinsteiger. Some potential in this move. They've got to keep the ball better than this because it's just a giveaway to the opposition. Good place to win the ball here. Attacking well here. Oh, and goes across. Well, you looked and saw this attack unfold, and it looked like it was going to be one of the great breakaway goals. Not quite.
No, I think we all thought he was going to score from that, didn't we? Maybe just a little bit hurried in his conversion.
Referee awards the free kick for Bayern Munich. These days, going off your feet like that is running the risk of the referee taking serious action.
Well, he's dived in. It's a reckless one.
Good control here. Quite congested midfield, but good passing from this team. Angel Di Maria. That's a big call by the assistant. The flag has gone up. He would have been in for goal.
Yeah, it was a wonderful opportunity, but looking back on it afterwards, they can have no complaints.
Toni Kroos. Philipp Lahm. Now towards Mandzukic. Supremacy successful. Possession facts suggest that a simple save from an ambitious effort. Toni Kroos. Ball with Lahm. Modric. Goes out of play here quite clearly. An attempted pass, not a good one. Well, that wasn't very well worked, the throw. They've lost possession. Well, this attack could have been a menace to it. He's going to cross it. The cross has gone straight to the defender. Straightforward stop from an effort from a long, long way out. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Attack here. Players limbering up for the away team. Substitution in the offing. Bayern Munich winning the ball back. Great opportunity. Could it be? There's no goalkeeper. He's done well to get it in from that range. Three players coming on. Well, he got the ball back through a very good interception. It's an offside flag, Mario Mandzukic. Some would say it's risky, doing what Real Madrid have been doing, but they're getting the offside decisions.
Yeah, I think everybody across that back line has got to be in touch with each other, and it's worked here today.
Close range shot! That's offside, Cristiano Ronaldo. You do get caught out with the speed of movement, but that definitely was offside. We're moving into the last 5 minutes on the clock with just a one-goal margin.
Bale.
Here's the cross, trying to pick out Di Maria. They've got the cross. That cross has gone straight to the goalkeeper. Poor, really. Goes for goal! Offside, Cristiano Ronaldo. David Alaba. Jerdan Shaqiri. Now he's looking for support. That's given away possession. Another look at the goal. Well, it's turning out to be a thrilling contest. 3-2 the score. Modric. Jerdan Shaqiri. Just a little dink pass forward there. Almost lost his balance, but didn't. Still trying to. Foul against Bayern Munich. To reach it with the header. It's easy for the goalkeeper to reach it though.
Yeah, just couldn't get the power and direction on that header, making it easier than it might have been.
Quite a decent team, but wouldn't have really known that. Just seen the post guard of their form today would have been a negative description.
So, if you're judging them on today, I mean, I would expect them to finish mid-table, but this wasn't one of the better days.
So it's full time with the final score 3-2. I'll leave you with the full match highlights. And until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling.